theatre?
No, Teddy.
I've never seen inside a real theatre.
We're supposed to be finding our way home, remember?
Oh, just a quick look.
Teddy!
Teddy or not Teddy? That is the question.
It's to be or not to be.
Not when I do it, it isn't.
Come on, someone will see you.
That's what I need, an audience. This is where I belong, on the stage.
We can't stay here. Anyway, this is a puppet theatre. You're not a puppet.
I could learn.
Teddy?
What's round here?
Teddy, come back.
Is this a dagger I see before me?
No, it's me. We can't stay here. Oh, no! Someone's coming.
Oh, it's a miracle. An answer to my prayers. I am going to make you a star.
Ooh!
Those eyes, that smile, oh, you're perfect.
What about me? I want to be a star too.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, darling. The slightest setback and he goes to pieces. Pull yourself together, Bones.
Are you puppets?
We're not just puppets, we're artists, we're stars.
That's what I want to be.
I am Madame Croc. You've just sat on Mr. Bones, the dancing skeleton, and his beanbag.
What's he do?
He's an acrobat, darling.
The costume fits, but your hair, oh no, it's all wrong. No time now. The audience is here. And now the strings. Oh, Dolby B. Steinbeck is a cinematic genius. I should be working with Hollywood actors, not puppets. Puppets, I hate puppets.
I don't know why he's taking pigtails. I'm the one with the talent.
You don't want to work with that man, darling. He's not like Mr. Marionetti.
Who's he?
The owner of the theater, darling. But he's gone away on holiday and left that horrible man in charge.
Oh, he's a monster. He hates puppets. And if anything goes wrong, he does terrible things.
What sort of things?
With scissors. Snip, snip. A bit off here, a bit off there.
Don't talk about it, darling. It only upsets Bones.
Did he try to snip-snip you?
He started to. He cut our strings. And then we escaped and hid in here. We're trying to keep out of his way until Mr. Marionetti comes back.
I've got an audience arriving and no star, no actors at all. Oh, I hate puppets. A full house! What am I going to do? Oh, I'll have to use the other one.
It's him!
Pull yourself together, Bones.
Come along, you've got work to do.
This is my big break.
It's not safe.
I'm going to be a star.
Whoa!
They were throwing sprats at me. Sprats! Oh, I hate sprats.
I told you it wasn't safe.
And where did you go? You puppets are nothing but trouble. It's the dance number next, and I'm warning you. Put one foot wrong, and it's snip, snip, snip.
You should see what you look like.
You should see what you look like.
We've got to cut these strings.
What with?
I don't know.
Could have had my eye out.
Look, this'll cut the strings.
There will now be a short intermission. where are they? Who's got them?
He's after us.
We've got to hide.
The hamper.
Ow!
Darlings, what have you been doing?
It wasn't our idea.
You can't stay here. He'll find you. Then we'll all be trapped.
What if we trapped him?
How can we do that? We're just puppets.
You're not just puppets. You're artists. You're stars. You belong on the stage. But unless you get rid of him, you'll never get back there.
What do you want us to do?
You'll all have to help.
Puppets, where are you? Come to your Uncle Dolby.
You sure she knows what she's doing, darling?
Yeah, she's quite smart.
Right now.
Got you!
Darling, you were wonderful.
Thank you.
Oh, no!
Run!
Teddy?
I hate puppets.
Run, Bones, run!
He's too scared.
Hate them!
Are you distracting?
I'll try, darling.
I'll teach you. I hate puppets! I hate puppets! Mr. Marionetti! If you hate the puppets so much, it's probably a good thing that I come back from my holiday. The puppets, they are monsters!
Not if you treat them properly. But I haven't got time to argue. We have got the second half of the show to do!
This would never happen at Warner Brothers.
We never even got to see the show.
Another time.
Darlings! Mr. Marionetti wanted our friends to have these.
This is the business.
Better than being a star.
We are stars, both of us. Mr. Marionetti said so.
You've got to admit, Bones is a better dancer than you.
There's nothing wrong with the way I dance.
And you look lovely in a tutu.
I don't ever want to hear that word again.
What? Tutu?
Very funny.
Teddy, tutu.
I'm not listening. Stop it!
I was just going to say that tomorrow we'll have to start looking for our home properly.
No, you weren't. You were going to say tutu again.
No, I wasn't. Tutu.
Thank you.
hate sprouts.
Doo-doo.